According to Keith Kalejiri, the level of savings and investment in Uganda's capital market has grown significantly at a total of 1.30 trillion shillings in assets under management at the end of June 2022. He was speaking exclusively to Urban Television.
When the assets were 69 billion, right now, as at end of December, they've reached 1.62 trillion, which is way above the target set in the National Development Plan. And we still believe there's a lot of potential for the growth in these assets. We think they'll grow to about 2 trillion in the course of the next 1 year. The number of investors has grown from around 6,000 at that time to about 48,000 now. And we still think that is still a small number. We expect to see about over 200,000.
Kalejiri believes the collective investment schemes are flexible and give relatively higher returns.
Ugandans invest in these assets because they are flexible. They give relatively higher returns than saving in banks. They're easy to withdraw. And if you look at, you know, countries like Ghana, for example, the Ghanaians have about 950,000 Ghanaians invested in collective investment schemes. So we don't see why we can't get to that number over the next 5 years. So we encourage, you know, more Ugandans to participate in this area. The fund managers who manage these schemes are best placed to make the decisions about where to invest, whether to invest in equities or in fixed income instruments like bonds or a mixture of both. So your money is quite safe.
He also warned Ugandans who want to invest in global equity opportunities to ensure they are dealing with legit institutions. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.